Facts to know ostriches. Wild ostriches live in the dry, hot savannas and woodlands of Africa. They once roamed all over Asia, Africa, and the Arabian Peninsula, but because they have been hunted so extensively, wild ostriches' range has been reduced to sub-Saharan Africa. Ostriches are omnivores, which means they eat both vegetation and meat. Although they prefer plants, especially roots, seeds, and leaves. They also eat locusts, lizards, snakes, and rodents. Male ostriches are called cocks or roosters, and females are called hens. A group of ostriches is called a flock. Flocks can consist of up to 100 birds, though most have 10 members. The group has a dominant male and a dominant female and several other females. Lone males come and go during mating season. To get a female's attention, males bow and flap their wings outward to display their plumage. When they are ready to mate, the male's beak and shins will turn bright red. Sometimes, his neck will change to a red color to match. Females also change color when they are ready to mate. Their feathers will turn a silvery color. Ostrich eggs are 6 inches, 15 centimeters, in diameter and can weigh up to 3 pounds, 1.3 kilograms. Eggs are laid in a communal nest called a dump nest, which can hold about 60 eggs at one time. Males, as well as females, sit on the eggs until they hatch, which can take 42 to 46 days. Ostrich offspring are larger than any other bird baby. At birth, chicks can be as big as chickens. The males and females share the responsibility of taking care of the young. During an attack, the male tries to lure the predator away from the chicks while they run for cover with the female. Thanks for watching.